Loboche East Peak is 6,119 meters high. The mountain is in the direct neighborhood of Mount Everest in the Khumbu region of Nepal. We start sorting our gear in Dzongla at 4,800 meters. This place consists of only two little tea houses. In the background, we can see the 6,000ers Nireka, Loboche West, and also Loboche East. Equator Expeditions Nepal provides you with a comprehensive two-day training course. The first day is dedicated to fixed rope training, going up with the Jumar and descending with a figure eight. The second day is about ice climbing, which I really enjoy a lot. In the direction of Chola Pass, we find a suitable spot on a glacier. Our climbing Sherpas, PK Sherpa and Andy Sherpa, are preparing the route for our climbing exercise. The yaks are bringing our equipment up to base camp at 5,200 meters. This is our kitchen tent, PK Sherpa to the right, and Lakpa, our yak driver and cook, to the left. Over this rocky slope we will be reaching the ice field and the ice ridge to the right. Then it is on to the so-called false summit on the right. But first we enjoy the atmosphere at sunset. The 8000er Makalu glows in the morning light, as well as does Lhotse. And with PK Sherpa and Andy Sherpa, we are already on the ice slopes on our way to the summit. Here we see Mount Everest to the left, behind the highest rock wall on the planet. To enjoy a sunrise in the Himalayas is always an amazing thing. Andy and PK both have climbed Loboche more than 50 times. Having started at 3 o'clock, we reach the summit at 6 o'clock. I am very happy and satisfied with one of my most memorable climbing tours and summits.
And this is my super Sherpas, PK Sherpa and Andy Sherpa. Thank you so much.
From the summit, we enjoy the views of Everest, the 7000er Pumori, as well as many other peaks between 6000 and 8000 meters.
Party.
Here we see some of the rocky sections that we were climbing up at night. It is much easier to go back down in daylight. The tour finishes with nice views of the base camp with a small lake and Amada Blum in the background.